What advice would you give yourself back at 24 years old that you've learned in this many years in the business?
You know, I think being an entrepreneur is survival of the unfittest, not survival of the fittest. Because I was unfit to have a job. I couldn't take orders. I didn't want people telling me what to do. I don't want people making decisions that my life depended on. Mm-hmm. So I just couldn't work for anybody else. I make my own decisions.